This is a two-stage reference design with PFC and DC-DC. One C2000 controller is used to control totem pole PFC, and the other C2000 MCU is used to control half-bridge LLC. The LLC stage utilizes the current mode control to achieve better transient response compared with traditional voltage mode control. This design can be utilized in server PSU, telecom rectifier, and other industrial ACDC power supply applications. Recently, the low transient response requirement has increased significantly due to higher power consumption and rapid power variation of power supply unit in data center servers. In the past, the slew rate is 1 to 2 amps per microsecond. The requirement now is double and increased to be higher than 2.5 amps per microsecond or even 5 amps per microsecond. With higher load slew rate, it is more challenging to maintain the output voltage within the required range when the worst low transient condition occurs. This design demonstrates the high transient response by using the hybrid hysteretic control LLC converter based on C2000 real-time microcontroller. It also helps to meet the building block of MCRPS spec. Among different DC-DC topologies, the LLC is chosen for higher efficiency. Compared with traditional voltage mode control, hybrid hysteretic control demonstrates higher control loop bandwidth and better transient response. C2000 MCU helps to implement hybrid hysteretic control with the least CPU resource and achieve higher switching frequency. This design showcases very good voltage deviation and settling time. It also contains multiple features such as synchronous rectification, light load operation mode, and soft start. A running demo for LLC stage is shown here with high power DC source, high power DC load, and the reference design board. The switching frequency varies between 90 kHz and 250 kHz, and the resonant frequency is around 160 kHz. The scope shows the PWM output and the resonant capacitor voltage. Hybrid hysteretic control demonstrates better transient response. This picture shows the comparison between HHC and VMC in terms of voltage deviation with a 60% load step response. It also enables easy compensation design and better AC ripple rejection. The C2000 MCU has the features to support high performance and easy implementation of hybrid hysteretic control of LLC converter. Flexible coupling of comparator and PWM enables easy implementation. High computational power assists high frequency voltage control loop, which reduces the external loop latency. The configurable logic block helps to support flexible synchronous rectification. In summary, high transient response requirement becomes a challenge for server PSU. To solve this challenge, hybrid hysteretic control is a good candidate. C2000 MCU empowers easy implementation of HHC LLC converter and also enables LLC converter with high switching frequency. For more information, please go to the reference design page. The user guide and the software can be downloaded from Digital Power SDK page. Thanks for watching.